位屏幕前的小朋友们，大家好，欢迎你再次来到 Vivian 老师的英语课堂，我是你们的 Vivian。 那么最近 Vivian 呢思考了又思考，决定啊好好出去玩一玩，但我想在这个过程中呢不要被任何人打扰，那当然只有你跟我啦。那我们痛痛快快的出去，比如说去郊游啊，去野餐呀，去个动物园啊，或者逛个商场啊，这是我非常乐意的。那么我希望呢黑女巫不要来阻拦我们哈，因为我们要 going to different places， 去不同的地方玩一玩。但是什么情况黑女巫？哇塞，居然敢说出这种话，我哎，好吧，这是我的扇子，好，放在这儿，好，绝对不能放过哈。黑女巫居然放话了，她说这回一定能难倒 Vivian 和她的学生们，哈哈哈哈。哎，黑女巫啊，我还真不像，哎呦，我的头怎么这么晕啊？难道这个扇子上面有迷魂药？哎呦，哎，我这是到哪儿了？孩子们，咱们现在在哪儿啊？哎，我怎么刚刚我还在北京啊？现在我怎么跑到这儿来了？这是哪儿啊 ？It's in the country。黑女巫居然把我们骗到了乡下。哦，孩子们 ，Do you like live in the country？ 有些同学有点懵了，丽丽，什么是 country 呀、啊？孩子们 ，country， 有可能瞅不太清楚啊。Country means 乡下。So we like to live in the city， 我们可是喜欢住在城市里啊。哎呀，我说要去不同的地方，也没说一定要去乡下呀。看来这黑女巫啊是不捣乱不罢休。So, do you like living in the country? 你喜欢住在乡下吗？嗯 ，and why? 那为什么呢？我们不妨思考一下这个问题哈。Do you like live in the country? Yes, I do. Because, in the country, the air is very clean. 因为 country 它的空气非常好。No, I don't. 不是特别喜欢。Because, there's no computer in the country. 因为乡下啊，它这些电子设施不是特别发达。Oh, after all, we were there. 我们已经到了，所以不多说了。So, how about next stop? 那下一站我们要去哪儿啊？哇，我顿时穿越了哈。So, this is the country? No. This is the city. So, where are you going? I'm going to the city. What is city? The opposite of country. 刚好是 country 的反义词，叫做城市哈，就城市和乡村这两个是不是反义词啊？对 ，So do you like living in the city? 你喜欢住在 city 里吗？Yes, I do. Because there are so many supermarkets in the city. 因为啊，城市里面有好多好多大型超市。But there's only small shop in the country. 但乡下只有小小的小卖部而已哈。So I love living in the city. 我喜欢住在 city 里。How about here? What's that? Can we?Country, yes, the countryside, totally different, 完全不一样，对不对？那我们不妨近距离的去了解一下，看看还有什么其他景观哈。Oh, look here, 往这儿看。So, you can see some houses, and you can see some forests, 还看到一些森林哈。So, where is it? It's not a forest, 这个可不是森林哈。We call it island, island.千万不要把这个单词念成 island， 那可就太漏气了哈。这个 s 在这是不发音的，字母 i 发 i 的音。Island, island. You look at this carefully. So, what's around the island? 什么包围着这个？ Yes, the sea. 海洋包围着这一块土地。那这块土地如果想上陆地去，就必须得。划船去，那我们管这种地貌叫什么呀？叫做岛屿。哎，对了，那你猜猜 island 是什么意思？小岛，岛屿的意思哈。那后面 island， island， where are you going？ I'm going to the island。 So do you like living on the island？ 你喜欢住在 island 上面吗？Yes, I do. Because, it's very beautiful on the island and it's very quiet. 特别安静哈。We can spend our time for holiday there. 我们可以在那度假，对不对？ So that is island. Now keep going and check. Oh. is it an island? No. I think it's, stone, 石头，对不对？Actually, we call it mountain. 哎，实际上这个话有点像悬崖峭壁哈，但实际上我们管它叫做 mountain， 那都知道了。What is mountain？ 叫大山或者高山哈。在北京呢是没有 mountain 的，在北京只有 hill。什么叫做 hill 啊，孩子们 ？hill 啊要比大山矮多了。比如说画一个比例图哈 ，hill 也就这样了，叫做小山丘。叫 hill， 而高山叫做 mountain， 比如说喜马拉雅山 Mount Everest， 哎，这个才要用 mountain， 因为超高无比。小方面 mountain， 哎，要注意它的发音 ，ou 组合发 ou 的音，你看到了吗？老虎音 ，mountain。Also， would you like live in the mountain？你想住在山里吗？No, I don't. Because there may be some dangerous animals there. 有可能会有危险的动物，对不对？ So scary, 太可怕了。I don't like living in the mountain. 我不想住在山里。And how about here? You can see so many trees and grass and the jungles there. And we call it forest. Forest. What is forest? 森林哈。So where are you going? I'm going to the forest. 我要去森林啦。You can see the jungle. 这种矮的灌木丛我们叫做 jungle. 那么这种高的我们叫做 tree, 对吗？ And how about those? Yes, we call it grass. So you can see grass, flowers, trees, and the jungles there. So we call it forest. Forest. So,Do you like living in the forest? I never tried. 我还没有试过哈。But I want to try. Maybe have a camp. 有可能是露营哈。Made a tent. 做一个帐篷。So, that must be very interesting. 一定很有趣哈。So remember that. Forest. Now check here. And you can see a little bridge, right? 可以看到一个小桥哈。We call it near a lake. Now look here.It's not the sea. 这个绝对不是海，对不对？ And it's not the river. 这也不是河。有些同学不明白了，妹妹，这为什么不是河呢？什么叫做河流啊？为什么叫河流？因为它的水一定要流动，对不对？但是很明显，你看这水啊，是放在一个小的怎么样一个面积里来，你看一汪汪水就在这儿了，它不往出流。不往出流，每年靠什么蓄水呢？就靠雨水。今年雨水大，这个湖水啊就高；今年雨水小，明显这湖就快干了。所以呢，我们管它叫做 lake。而 river 跟 lake 可不一样哈 ，river 是哒哒哒哒哒一直在流的，一直在流的，对吧？一直在流动，一直有水源补给的。所以你要区分这两个区别哈。Near a lake， what is near？ For example， here's a lake。现在这儿有一个 lake 哈，我说 near the lake， 那你可以在它的任意方向、任意点，只要在它附近都可以。near 啊是不强调方向感的，明白吗？周围都可以，只要是近处就行，所以叫 near a lake。So for example， 啊 ，William 的家住在湖边，或者住在湖的附近，怎么说呢 ？William lives near a lake。对了 ，William 住在湖边很好 ，near a lake. Now keep going. Oh, what is this boy doing here? He's fishing, right? He's fishing. He's fishing near a lake? No. He's fishing in the mountain? Maybe not. He's fishing in the forest? I don't think so. So what's that? What's that? Is it a lake? No. It's river, right?Is river or is waterfall? 你可以看到一个瀑布，对吗？ So we call it by a river。我说了，河水是流动的，所以你不可能用一个圆把它包起来，对不对？所以就不可能用这个跟 lake 一样的形容。那如果在河边的话，我们不说 near a river， 我们说 by a river。by a river。by 的意思啊，就是沿着河边的意思。你看它是不是在河边？对 ，by a river。那可不可以在湖边呀？当然可以 ，by the lake。水边，任何的水边啊，河流边都可以用 by， 明白吗？都可以用 by， 这个边在什么边上 ？So by a river。Where's the boy？ The boy is sitting by a river。他坐在河水旁边，对吧？好 ，keep going。Oh， I love it。我太爱这个地方了。It's called supermarket。Supermarket， 超市。What can you do in the supermarket？Can you eat in the supermarket? No, you didn't pay. 你还没花钱呢，对不对？ So you can buy things in the supermarket, right? 你可以买东西。So this is the supermarket. Now check here. Here are some buildings. The buildings are next to the supermarket. 注意了，人家可没说 near a supermarket. 这 supermarket 在这儿。人家这个就在他的旁边，刚好就挨着他，所以叫做 next to a supermarket means 在谁谁谁旁边。你明白旁边什么意思吗？那 Vivian 有几个旁边呀？ Vivian 只有两个旁边，以两只手为例，在我的这边或者这边，这才叫旁边，对不对？如果在我的前面就叫前面了，在后面就叫后面了，所以旁边只有两个方向，你看很明显，对不对？Next to a supermarket。 好了，那我们说黑女巫啊住在这个超市旁边。The witch， 哎，女巫叫做 witch， 对吧？ The witch lives next to a supermarket。 她挨着超市住哈。So， 那 see， this is a city， right？ This is the city and there's the country。 What's that？ It's theLake， 太棒了，孩子们。How to spell lake? L A K E， very good. Keep going. Oh, what's that? Is the island? 谁还记得 island 怎么拼写啊？ Island， 当时威廉说不要念成 Island 那个，所以它的拼写是 I S， 就是 is， 对吗？ L A N D， land 本来就是小岛的意思哈。Island， 一片小土地哈。Island， now keep going.Oh, what's that? Mountain， 对吗？有一句特别搞笑的话哈，说翻译一下中国的成语人山人海，结果就有小孩翻成了 People mountain, people sea。 人山人海啊。Now see this mountain， how to spell mountain? M-O-U-N 对了， tain, P-A-I-N mountain， 非常好，叫做大山，高山哈 ，mountain， and here the forest， yes， forest， forest， 森林，对不对？森林。Now check here. Oh， here's the lake. No， this is the river. Yeah， river。那在河边我们要用哪个来的？ By the river， very good。 By the river， 太棒了 ，by the river。Now keep going。Here's a little house。The little house is， 对于湖来讲，它是 near a lake， 对不对啊？好 ，keep going。And how about the supermarket？ The little house or the supermarket is next to it， 叫做 next to。我们讲到方位介词，大家就再熟悉不过了，对吗？Next to， 在它的旁边。哇，我太喜欢这幅图了哈，什么东西都活灵活现的。好了，那薇薇现在要考考大家了，我指哪儿你打哪儿了，来准备。这 ，C， 好，这边 ，country， yeah， this mountain and this forest， this river and this lake， and how about this one？Island and here near a lake and here next to a supermarket. 好了，跟打了一套太极拳似的哈，我浑身都动换起来了。好，那么说到这些地方呢，瑞瑞刚才一直在问一句话，叫做你要去哪儿？我们说了，今天啊，我们要旅行去，对不对 ？Where are you going? Where are you going? 这句话怎么写呀？来 ，where 叫做哪里，对不对 ？Are you going? 好了，我下面用这句话来采访你了。我用 going 问，你能用 go 回答吗？不行，你也必须要用 going 问，因为别人怎么问你怎么答。说，注意了 ，Where are you going? I'm going to the forest. Where are you going? I'm going to the city. Very good. Where are you going? Here. I'm going to the island. Where are you going? I'm going to the forest. Where are you going?I'm going to the mountain. And where are you going? I'm going to the house near a lake. Where are you going? I'm going to the supermarket next to the house. 是不是够爽的？一气呵成，对吧？好了，那除了问 where are you going 呢，有的时候我们会做一些选择，比如说 I have got 3 days off. 我有三天假。Oh, this is my short holiday, 这是我的短期假期，对不对？ So maybe someone will ask me, Hey Vivian, where would you like to go in your holiday? Where would you like to go in the holiday? 你假期想去哪儿？注意了，人家问的是 where would you means 你打算你想对不对？那人家这么问了，我也得这么答。那我应该答 I would like to go 巴拉巴拉，对不对？那假设哈 ，Where would you like to go in the holiday？ 啊，我要去哪里呀 ？I'd like to go to the mountain。很好，我要去小岛。I'd like to go to the island。我要去森林。I'd like to go to the forest。我要去超市，太没追求了。I'd like to go to the supermarket. 我要去城市。I'd like to go to the city. 我要去乡下。I'd like to go to the country. 好了，那说到这些地方啊，我觉得太有意思了。感谢黑女巫把我们带到这儿来，我现在已经玩得特别特别开心了。你呢？